The government has put in place various intervention measures to collect from the members of the public the illegal firearms. And we have asked them to surrender all the illegally held firearms at their disposal. And basically that is the purpose of the amnesty, and they will be insulated against any arrest or prosecution. At the end of the amnesty period, we intend to take a full stock of what we have done as a government, and thereafter organize for a public destruction of all the firearms collected and surrendered as a result of the amnesty.